sure you won't change your mind about this?
Uh-huh.
This belongs to me and so do my lips. I don't see any difference.
Oh, I do.
Okay. You know you don't have to act with me, Steve. You don't have to say anything and you don't have to do anything. Not a thing. Oh, maybe just whistle. You know how to whistle, don't you, Steve? You just put your lips together and blow.
Thank you.
gentlemen will review without passion the evidence that you have heard, come to a decision, and restore this man to his family.
How much can you tell me about Deep Throat?
How much do you need to know?
You trust him?
Yeah.
I can't do the reporting for my reporters, which means I have to trust them. And I hate trusting anybody.